The quest stands upon the edge of a knife. Stray but a little and it will fail, to the ruin of all.
Huh?
May these cloaks help shield you from unfriendly eyes.
And for you, Samwise Gamgee, elven rope made of heathline.
Thank you, m'lady.
Farewell, Frodo Baggins. I give you the light of Erendil.
May it be a light for you in dark places when all other lights go out.
Cross the lake at nightfall. Hide the boats and continue on foot.
We approach Mordor from the north.
We should leave now.
No. Orcs patrol the eastern shore. We must wait for cover of darkness.
Where's Frodo?
None of us should wander alone. You least of all.
I know why you seek solitude. There are other ways, Frodo. Other paths that we might take.
I know what you would say. And it would seem like wisdom, but for the warning in my heart.
Warning? I ask only for the strength to defend my people. If you would but lend me the ring.
No.
Oh. It should be mine! Give it to me!
Frodo.
You betrayer!
Frodo? Where is the ring?
It has taken Boromir. Would you destroy it?
I would have gone with you to the end. Go, Frodo.
Run!
Of Gondor.
Boromir.
Thank you. Took the little ones.
He's down.
Frodo, I tried to take the ring from him.
The ring is beyond our reach now. I do not know what strength is in my blood, but I swear to you, I will not let the White City fall, nor our people fail.
Our people. No. I would have followed you, my brother. Captain, my king. No. No.
Sam. Come on.
No.
Murder's fate is no longer in our hands. We will not abandon Merry and Pippin to torment and death. Let us hunt some folk.
Mordor. I hope the others find a safer road.
Strider will look after
them. Sam. I'm glad you're with me.